So I think I did pretty good because I put deaths. Deaths got me TH, and I'm like, oh, I can't think of anything. So I just put birds, and I'm like, okay, repeat the D's. Okay, not the best move, but it gives me 4 possible words, and it does help me a bit. And that gave me R. I'm like, roof. I think I was thinking of a different roof because I was thinking of the roof, which is FF, I think. But anyway, I got this. I'm like, okay, what could it be? What could it be? What could it be? And I was thinking about the possibilities. I'm like, duh, duh, duh. And I'm like, wait, I've got T. And yes, it's already in there, but there could be a second T with truth. And I did pretty good. I'm impressed with this. I think this is good. I'm calling this good. So yeah.
I don't know why I just love this. To the left, to see us all. To the right, to see us all. Seesaw, seesaw, seesaw.
Also, for some reason, I didn't press record it and started playing it anyway. I don't know why, because I'm dumb. But, part two, I don't know why, this, and this, because I think the first villain is Mewtwo, in the anime at the very least. So that's 3 questions, but yeah, I don't know why the first 2. I'll figure it out later. But I put guesses. Okay, that's the first one I've got wrong. Okay, 2 wrong. I think that's okay. I don't know why I'm doing this, but I just felt like I needed to do this, or some guys have at all. 6. I don't know. I don't know. I just felt like doing this. Just felt like doing.
What's he doing?
He's just standing there. Menacingly!
Oh man, they always ask for your job. Oh, I actually have a job. Hype man for babies.
You've really taken to this nanny thing, huh?
I love it. It's so amazing to hold a baby and look at it sleep and think, this is a perfect thing.
I can't imagine.
It's weird to think that at one point, someone held me in their hands and thought, I'm going to love this kid forever, you know? What happened?
What happened to what?
I don't know. Moms are weird.
I know something you don't. I know something you will never know.
Man is a man, and a woman is a woman. That's just common sense.
And you're a really good Prime Minister who was voted in by the public without any complaints at all. But we can all be wrong sometimes. Because you're a prick.
Shouldn't get bullied into believing that people can be any sex they want to be. They can't. A man is a man, and a woman is a woman. That's just common sense.
You know what's interesting, reading through the comments of that video, of all the people agreeing with that scumbag of a Prime Minister? It's that the very same people who seem to argue not all men, who seem to complain about Hollywood being woke and man-hating, worshipping people like Andrew Tate, yet their response to the mere thought of a trans woman being in the presence of other women is to protect women from rapists, because that's all they see them as men in dresses. Funny how that works, eh?
One Piece! Pizza Ice!
How many assholes we got on this ship anyhow?
Yo!
I knew it, I'm surrounded by assholes.
We've gotta try something. And every turn, when I have a good idea, someone tells me it's a crime.
This is how My Hero Academia characters would pack for a trip.
You know, I've said this before, but this can only go well. All right, you know what we're here to do. Let's dub this, let's go. Okay, I've got all my sweatshirt, my Plus Ultra underwear, all my figures. You know what, I think I should just bring all my... All right, chargers, batteries, my Nintendo, games. I think I'm all set.
Dude, did you bring any clothes?
I knew I was forgetting something.
Come on, dude.
Gonna be late, shitty hair.
Coming. Can you get my bag for me?
Whatever. What the f-
language, man?
What the hell's in here? It's like 200 pounds.
My rock collection, my dumbbells, my headband. I should take out the headbands, huh?
I have to talk to you, Alma!
Alright, I think I am ready to go.
Dude, I think there's something wrong with your suitcase.
Nah, it's just Minetta. I'm gonna send him far away.
So just an update for this day, because I don't know where the gloves are. This is a no glove day. I'll get them tomorrow. Also, because I was about to do the other thing, but forget the green screen. Also, it was kind of nice. The next 2 days, also including today, will be 15, because I forgot yesterday and I had 3 days of 5. I don't know why I'm like this. I just get stuck in this main habit. So yeah, that's happening. That's all, just an update. That sort of thing's gonna happen. So yeah. So I forgot to do yesterday's word because I didn't record yesterday, so I still play the game. So I didn't get it, obviously, because you can see this thing here. So I put times because I don't know, I didn't have any words, so I just looked up and I'm like times. Gives. Gave me the same thing. Then house. And you can see I'm going backwards. I'm not doing as good. Years, which you can see vouchers of Hitler. Scary. And then I was, like when I got this, I was like slain. It was like, I got it so close. Because I'm like, I got it so close. I got the right letters, which is because I know there was an N. I got the right letters, but I'm like, oh, I was so off. I didn't know if there was an N, but It was like Ellen and I'm like, oh, it was great. I was hitting it great. So this day, I think I did really good. So first I did stare, because like everyone's putting it in. And I'm like, I might use stare again. I don't know if this is the one that they used, like. And I put sheep. I don't know why I used a double E on the second guess, but that's the only thing that I came up with. Then I put schmock. Don't know what it meant. I knew it was a word, but I don't know what it means. And then I put stunk, because I think it meant like smelly. It was like, oh, you stunk. It's like a more older word. And I got it. I was like, all I had was an S and a K. I'm like, maybe it's like a double K. I'm like, it was a double K. I got it in like 4. I'm impressed with this, because from this to this, because I did just 4 words with a double one, but like 4 words. 2 words, got nothing besides an S. And then I got an S and a K.
So, funny hypothetical here. How hard would you laugh if I told you were stuck like this for eternity?
Maybe a chuckle? It wasn't that funny.
No!
That's it! All we got to do is make it look like he got knocked out by a girl.
Oh, I love it when you're evil.
This is me at my most evil.
Do your evil laugh.
What's rule number one?
Party?
No, not party. No.
In olden days, I would have rewarded your insolence with death 1,000-fold.
I have armor lock. You cannot possibly hurt me.
Count 6 seconds, fuck.
One Piece! Pizza Ice!
We've got to try something. And every turn when I have a good idea, someone tells me it's a crime.
I'm just going to point this out. This is just nothing meaningful. But the donuts at Full Park, they are, in my opinion, delicious. That is all.
You scared him.
I scared him? Him.
Astrid? Toothless. Toothless? Astrid.
I have armor lock. You cannot possibly hurt me.
6 seconds, fuckface.
What's rule number one?
Party?
No, not party. No, it's not party.
That's it. All we gotta do is make it look like he got knocked out by a girl.
Oh, I love that when you're evil.
This is me at my most evil.
Do your evil laugh.
So, funny hypothetical here. How hard would you laugh if I told you you were stuck like this for eternity?
Maybe a chuckle? It wasn't that funny.
No!
If you get lost, don't listen to the trees. They too were once lost.
I can still recall our last summer. I still see it all. Walks along the Seine, laughing in the rain.
I got a new life, you would hardly recognize me. I'm so glad, how could a person
So I got a bit of help and I'm slowly getting a bit of tips of like, oh, you could do this and you could do this, and I'm like, so I got up to these three. So I put stare in because it seems useful. Ghosts, because I've never put ducks. Okay, and I got to this point, I'm like, okay, give me a bit of tips. I'm just like, okay, you could do word blends of this and that, but you could do different tips, which I am gonna try more. I might change one of these into like spelling blends or word blends, which might help me in the future. But then we put fret because we thought there was gonna be a double E. We were proved wrong. So that proves where the E was, and because we had a K, we thought knelt. We went through a couple of them, maybe it was like blank K-E, no, it doesn't look right, blank, we thought it was, we tried like, oh, word blends like E-N-T or E-P-T or E-X-T, and yeah.
If you know my name, tell it to me.
Your name is a golden bell hung in my heart. I would break my body to pieces to call you once by your name.
Say it if you know.
Rumpelstiltskin, gotcha.
I should know better than to expect a silly butterfly to know my...
And I believe listen close to everybody's heart and hear that breaking sound. Hopes and dreams are shattering apart and crashing to the ground.
His name was Trefor with an F.
Trefor? I like that.
Oh, it's terrible.
Treff. Treffy?
Oh my god, no.
You are Treffy now.
Don't.
Who are you? We're burglars!
No. We're not. We just needed to get out of the rain, and we thought this place was abandoned, so...
So we came here to burgle your turds.
No, it's not true.
I'm Rian.
Nice to meet you, Rian.
You're not scared of me.
I don't think so. Should I be?
So, I didn't get it at first, because I wanted to be like, okay, here's a blind reaction. And after that, I was like, okay, then I'm gonna watch, because the way that I found this is for your video. But I didn't watch all the way through the video at first. I watched the first couple of seconds. It was like, oh, here's a new one, here's the second. And, I recorded and then watched the rest. So I didn't get it because, like, I get it now because it's like, it's two and two and two. It's like, do you get it too? Like, it's like really interesting about like that sort of like small hint. And I find it so interesting. But yeah, I do know it now, but yeah, I just.
It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life. It's a bound and a knife! Next to a bound and a knife!
Who are you? We're burglars!
No. We're not. We just needed to get out of the rain, and we thought this place was abandoned, so...
So we came here to burgle your turds.
No, it's not true.
I'm Rian.
Nice to meet you, Rian.
You're not scared of me.
I don't think so. Should I be?
Get better! And we will stay here, and we will stand, and we will fight, and we will scream, but as loud as we need to. And yo, Rishi Sunak, babe. I'm a trans lad. I'm 6 years on testosterone. And my dick is still bigger than yours.
So, for clarity with this comment here, there was a video with like someone with a motorbike and all that stuff, and the main point I took from it is that in America, you pay sort of before you pump. And I was like, okay, how does that make sense? How do you pay? Do you overpay? So this makes sense. How this person said is like, oh, they put like a limit. There's like, they prepay a limit. £15, and the pump only takes what you put, meaning if you pay and put forward, like sort of like put £15 forwards, but only use 13, would be £13 worth of petrol, they will only take the £13 and not the 15, which kind of actually, that sounds like a better system than the UK has. I don't know why we haven't heard that. That sounds so much more logical. So, I've been recording this, and because of my work and late night, recording's gonna be like... Not that the work's not. The work is so absolutely fun. But, I'm gonna keep that a secret. You will never know. Unless you find out, I don't know. You probably could. There'll probably be one person be like, ah, yes, you. So, yeah. But, you know. I'm just gonna leave that there. Again, I'll record on my days off, and I'm only working for a bit. I may be working next year, but that's going to come back later. But late nights are only going to be for a bit, so it's going to be a couple of weeks, but there's only going to be like 2 days or 1 day that I'll record, so sorry about that, but yeah. So, as you see up here, I ended up getting a bit of help, but let's go to that at the end. So first, crime, because I'm watching Criminal Minds, but that didn't give me anything, so I just put, oh, yes, any reuse with me, but debatably,
I didn't get anything. So, using four new things, just getting crossed off with one game green, pretty so useful. And I did among, because I'm like, okay, I can't think of what we mean. Let's try among. And then I put abuse, because I'm watching an episode of Criminal Minds. That was on my mind. Whatever drive, because I'm still getting nothing. But then I'm like, okay, A, B, D, I have nothing. And obviously, adult, because I'm not an adult. I need an adult, you're an adult. Anyway, it was adult. I should have. Because I put ADU, and I was like, that's not a word blend, that's not a word blend. So, long and short of it, simple, we'll quit with the question, sort of, no. But the reason why I posted it is because I agree. If someone says, hi, I'm he, him, or hi, I'm she, her, or hi, I'm they, them, guess what? Use their pronouns. They are who they say they are. And people are like, a man is a man and a woman is a woman, and that's just common sense. Okay, is it common sense not to be a dick? Just throwing that out there. It's common sense to be polite and be kind to people. So, yeah, people are who they say they are. And that's the only reason why I posted it, because I respect people who's like, yeah, I am who I say I am, and you're gonna have to deal with it, because...
So, business is failing, and you wreck the ship, so that makes things even worse. Oh, yes! The business isn't failing, it's failed.
My own board voted me out. Stab me in the back!
So, you scupper the ship, and the board find their shares halved in value. Oh, but that's not enough. Because if a Max Capricorn ship hits the Earth, it destroys an entire planet. Outrage back home. Scandal. The business is wiped out.
And the whole board thrown in jail for mass murder.
While you sit there, safe inside the impact chamber.
I have men waiting to retrieve me from the ruins. And enough off-world accounts to retire me to the beaches of Penhaxico too.
So that's the plan. A retirement plan. 2,000 people on this ship. 6 billion underneath us, all of them slaughtered. And why? Because Max Capricorn is a loser.
I never lose.
Okay, men. To action!
We surrender!
No, not that one, you idiots! The Kung Fu thing! Oh.
I don't know why my first response is someone opening multiple cans of Monster and then pouring it in that sort of succession was, can someone make a song to this? I just put that as the way, no more instrumentals, just that, and just make a song out of that somehow. I don't know why. Here's like, I was bopping to that sound. And I don't know why my first thought to that was, could someone make a song out of this? I don't know, I'm weird. So let's try this. These are always the fun ones. What do you do? Mid 12. I think it's midday. No, I'm wrong. What it makes. Wonka? No, okay, oh, I was thinking too weirdly. I thought it was just gonna be, I don't know what I was thinking about Wonka, I just thought Wonka for some reason. I'm gonna watch his video to see what the thing is, but this is confusing. I really do not get it. But yeah, it's fun. So, important note, for the couple of days I will record, like sit down record,
I will record like and upload on that day, like either something important that I feel like should be spread around, or again one of my fun videos with the sound with it, or just me commenting with a comment from either TikTok or YouTube, or just these updates. So recently, when I was uploading one of my videos on my feed, came across, like, I think it was from Jack the Ripper, who is a Halloween AI photo. Now, what am I going to do with those? Because I do upload those. Now, they're going to be on the days that I work. But I said I will upload on my work. Those are the only exceptions, because that means I will record them. They are, like, done. I have recorded them. Like, look at all the masks I'm on the floor. But they're going to be uploaded tomorrow, or more specifically, tomorrow morning.
So, funny hypothetical here. How hard would you laugh if I told you you were stuck like this for eternity?
Maybe a chuckle? Wasn't that funny?
No! I was recording and then there was another one! I did number 3, but now I'm doing number 4 on the same day, but I don't care. What is the special Willy Wonka Everlasting? Fall off. I don't know what that was. I just went Fall Off a Sudden because it's a bad, and I heard that was a hand of bad thing. I don't know why I thought that one. Till Dawn Breaks. Infinity. Because I know that's like a tricky thing in math, like anything with infinity is like a tricky thing for math. That's the only reason why I put infinity. I know it's a thing with one school, I think it's like square of what, minus one squared.
Who are you? We're burglars!
No, we're not. We just needed to get out of the rain and we thought this place was abandoned, so.
So we came here to burgle your turds.
No, it's all true.
So again, quick update, while I was recording again, I found 2 more AI filters, so you're gonna get like 3 days of it. Yeah! More AI! Again, I'll just do these on like basic days where I just put like AI this and AI. So again, quick update, while I was recording again, I found 2 more AI filters, so you're gonna get like 3 days of it. Yeah! More AI! Again, I'll just do these on like basic days where I just put like AI this and AI.
This is Halloween, everybody make a scene, trick or treat, till the neighbor's gonna die of fright.
It's our town, will everybody scream?
In this town of Halloween,
I am the one hiding under your bed, teeth ground sharp.
Everybody make a scene, trick or treat, till the neighbor's gonna die of fright.
It's our town, will everybody scream?
In this town of Halloween,
I am the one hiding under your bed, teeth ground sharp.
So I think I did pretty good, because I put deaths, deaths got me TH, and I'm like, oh, I can't think of anything, so I just put birds, and I'm like, okay, repeat the D's, okay, not the best move, but it gives me 4 possible words, and it does help me a bit, and that gave me R. I'm like, roof. I think I was thinking of a different roof, because I was thinking of the roof, which is FF, I think. But anyway, I got this. I'm like, okay, what could it be? And I was thinking about the possibilities. I'm like, duh, duh, duh. And I'm like, wait, I've got T. And yes, it's already in there, but there could be a second T with truth. And I did pretty good. I'm impressed with this. I think this is good. I'm calling this good. So yeah.
You clean. They gonna rip up your heads. Your aspirations to spread. Another cat is a bird. Do you want to play a game?
I don't know why I just love this.
To the left, you see muscle. To the right, you see muscle. Seesaw, seesaw, seesaw.
Also, for some reason, I didn't press record it and started playing it anyway. I don't know why, because I'm dumb. But, part two, I don't know why, this, and this, because I think the first villain is Mewtwo, in the anime at the very least. So that's three questions, but yeah, I don't know why the first two. I'll figure it out later. But I put guesses. Okay, that's the first one I've got wrong. Okay, two wrong. I think that's okay. I don't know why I'm doing this, but I just felt like I needed to do this, or so I'm gonna turn that off. Six. I don't know. I don't know. I just felt like doing this. Just felt like doing.
What's he doing?
He's just standing there, menacingly.
Oh man, they always ask for your job. Oh, I actually have a job. Hype man for babies.
You've really taken to this nanny thing, huh?
I love it. It's so amazing to hold a baby and look at it sleep and think, this is a perfect thing.
I can't imagine.
It's weird to think that at one point, someone held me in their hands and thought, I'm going to love this kid forever, you know? What happened?
What happened to what?
I don't know. Moms are weird.
I know something you don't. I know something you will never know.
Man is a man, and a woman is a woman. That's just common sense.
And you're a really good Prime Minister who was voted in by the public without any complaints at all. But we can all be wrong sometimes. Because you're a prick.
Shouldn't get bullied into believing that people can be any sex they want to be. They can't. A man is a man, and a woman is a woman. That's just common sense.
You know what's interesting, reading through the comments of that video, of all the people agreeing with that scumbag of a Prime Minister? It's that the very same people who seem to argue not all men, who seem to complain about Hollywood being woke and man-hating, worshipping people like Andrew Tate, yet their response to the mere thought of a trans woman being in the presence of other women is to protect women from rapists, because that's all they see them as men in dresses. Funny how that works, eh?
One Piece!
How many assholes we got on this ship, anyhow?
Yo!
I knew it. I'm surrounded by assholes.
We've got to try something. And every turn when I have a good idea, someone tells me it's a crime.
This is how My Hero Academia characters would pack for a trip.
You know, I've said this before, but this can only go well. All right, you know what we're here to do. Let's dub this, let's go. Okay, I've got my All Might sweatshirt, my Plus Ultra underwear, all my figures. You know what, I think I should just bring all my... All right, chargers, batteries, my Nintendo, games. I think I'm all set.
Dude, did you bring any clothes?
I knew I was forgetting something.
Come on, dude.
Gonna be late, shitty hair. Coming. Can you get my bag for me? Whatever. What the f- language, man? What the hell's in here? It's like 200 pounds. My rock collection, my dumbbells, my headband. I should take out the headbands, huh? I have to talk to you, All Might!
Alright, I think I am ready to go.
Dude, I think there's something wrong with your suitcase.
Nah, it's just Mineta. I'm gonna send him far away.
So just an update for this day, because I don't know where the gloves are. This is a no glove day. I'll get them tomorrow. Also, because I was about to do the other thing, but forget the green screen. Also, it was kind of nice. The next 2 days, also including today, will be 15, because I forgot yesterday and I had 3 days of five. I don't know why I'm like this. I just get stuck in this main habit. So yeah, that's happening. That's all just an update. That sort of thing's gonna happen. So yeah. So, I forgot to do yesterday's word up because I didn't record yesterday, so I still play the game. So I didn't get it, obviously, because you can see this thing here. So I put times because I don't know, I didn't have any words, so I just looked up and I'm like, times. Gives, gave me the same thing. Then house, and you can see I'm going backwards, I'm not doing as good. Years, which you can see vouchers of filler. Scary. And then I was like when I got this, I was like slain. It was like I got it so close. Because I'm like, I'm just going so close. I got the right letters, which is because I know there was an N. I got the right letters, but I'm like, oh, I was so off. I didn't know there was an N. But it was like an L and an N. I'm like, oh, it was correct. I was saying the correct. So this day, I think I did really good. So first, I did stare. Because like everyone's putting it in. And like I might use stare again. I don't know if this is the one that they use, but. And I put sheep. I don't know why I used a double E on the second guess, but that's the only thing that I came up with. Then I put schmock. Don't know what it meant. I knew it was a word, but I don't know what it means. And then I put stunk. Because I think it meant like smelly. It was like, oh, you stunk. It's like a more older word. And I got it. I was like, all I had was an S and a K. I'm like, maybe it's like a double K. And like, it was a double K. I got it in like 4. I'm impressed with this. Because because I did just 4 words with a double 1. But like 4 words, 2 words got nothing besides an S. And then I got an S and a K.
So, funny hypothetical here. How hard would you laugh if I told you you were stuck like this for eternity?
Maybe a chuckle? It wasn't that funny.
No!
That's it! All we gotta do is make it look like he got knocked out by a girl.
Oh, I love it when you're evil.
This is me at my most evil.
Do your evil laugh.
What's rule number 1?
Party?
No, not party. No.
In olden days, I would have rewarded your insolence with death 1,000-fold.
I have armor lock. You cannot possibly hurt me.
Got 6 seconds, fuck.
One Piece! Pizza Ice!
We've gotta try something. And every turn when I have a good idea, someone tells me it's a crime.
I'm just gonna point this out. This is just nothing meaningful. But the donuts at Four Park, they are, in my opinion, delicious. That is all.
You scared him.
I scared him? Who is him?
Astrid? Toothless. Toothless? Astrid.
I have armor lock. You cannot possibly hurt me.
6 seconds, fuckface.
What's rule number 1?
Party?
No, not party. No, it's not party.
That's it. All we gotta do is make it look like he got knocked out by a girl.
Oh, I love it when you're evil.
This is me at my most evil.
Do your evil laugh.
So, funny hypothetical here. How hard would you laugh if I told you you were stuck like this for eternity?
Maybe a chuckle? It wasn't that funny.
No!
If you get lost, don't listen to the trees. They too were once lost.
I can still recall our last summer. I still see it all. Walks along the same laughing in the rain.
I got a new life, you would hardly recognize me. I'm so glad, how could a person...
So I got a bit of help and I'm slowly getting a little bit like a bit of tips of like, oh, you could do this and you could do this, and I'm like, so I got up to these three. So I put staring because it seems useful, ghosts because, and then I put ducks. Okay, and then I got to this point, I'm like, okay, give me a bit of tips. I'm just like, okay, you could do word blends of this and that, and then you could do different attempts, which I am gonna try more. I might change one of these into like spelling blends or word blends, which might help me in the future. But then we put fret, because we thought there was going to be a double E. We were proved wrong. But that proves where the E was, and because we had a K, we thought knelt. We went through a couple of them, maybe it was like blank K-E, no, that doesn't look right, blank, we thought it was, we tried like, oh, word blends like E-N-T or E-P-T or E-X-T, and yeah.
If you know my name, tell it to me.
Your name is a golden bell hung in my heart. I would break my body to pieces to call you once by your name.
Say it if you know.
Rumpelstiltskin, gotcha.
I should know better than to expect a silly butterfly to know my...
And I believe listen close to everybody's heart and hear that breaking sound. Hopes and dreams are shattering apart and crashing to the ground.
His name was Trefor with an F.
Trefor? I like that.
Oh, it's terrible.
Treff. Treffy?
Oh my god, no.
You are Treffy now.
Don't.
Who are you? We're burglars!
No, we're not. We just needed to get out of the rain, and we thought this place was abandoned, so...
So we came here to burgle your turds.
No, it's not true.
I'm Rhea.
Nice to meet you, Rhian.
You're not scared of me.
I don't think so. Should I be?
Everybody make a scene, drink or treat, till the neighbor's gonna die of fright.
It's our town, everybody scream.
In this town of Halloween,
I am the one hiding under your bed, teeth ground sharp.
This is Halloween, everybody make a scene, drink or treat, till the neighbor's gonna die of fright.
It's our town, everybody scream.
In this town of Halloween,
I am the one hiding under your bed, teeth ground sharp.
Got to do with it, man.
What's love? It's about us, it's about us, man. What's love?
Just fly for a few and she can come too.
What's love?
Got to do with it, man.
What's love? It's about us, it's about us, man. What's love?
I learned that peace can coexist in games. Someone else's love is never enough. My inner child says she's
just like I can switch it, just like I can switch it, just like some pussy must feel just attacking at a song. I thought to do it on a clip, the extension long. Can't afford feet jams, yeah, pray for the gun. Can't afford feet jams, yeah, pray for the gun. She have a man and still I bring.
Every day I'm feeling this ache, feeling like I'm dreaming, I can't handle this weight. Look inside my sink and you will see many plates. Taking every burden but not giving away. Feeling like a stranger, who am I in this place? I swear I hate being a burden.
Just fly for a few and she can come too.
This love.
Got to do with it.
fucking done dating Virgos.
Making no vampires, acting like I'm surprised. Only sucking my life, really killing my vibe. Always hit me up like, baby, you're so upright. It must really suck to be allergic to the daylight.
Don't know about Queen of the Damned, Queen of the Mildly Inconvenienced. Let's see, do I get a crown? No.
Let's go of it.
Ah, it's his grunge phase. He grows out of it.
Don't you listen to them.
Whoa, desktop is glitching.
Three of us from different time zones is trying to compensate.
Hey, look, the round things.
I love the round things.
What are the round things?
No idea.
Now, if you don't know what pork scratchings are, good, because neither do...
So originally, because I think someone told me, someone said pork scratching was pig's... After a quick Google search, if you look here, it's sort of like pig skin. Skin of a pig. I still like it though. I don't know why, I just like it. So yeah, you get like pig skin. Also, there's apparently like three different sort of like things that you have, scratchings, crackling and crunch and rind, which I never knew was a thing. I don't know, but yeah, if there's any evidence that is like, if you want, if anyone else wants to do research about it. But yeah, that's what I found.
To find people with a gap in their teeth or cool abilities like myself. And now I'm getting a request to do some, and the answer is yeah, I can do that one. If you can also do that, duet this. I want to see it.
I thought you can't touch anything.
I can't, so I'll get a disciple to do it.
Disciple?
Hello.
Okay, let's start thinking about it. There's a meaning to it. How do you open a door with a key with a bonk? I think with a key is too obvious, but that could be like a double take. So I'm gonna go with a bonk. What is after dinner? Stressed. I'm going to go stressed. Okay, stressed after dinner because you're stressed. When of the two same cards appear, do you shout pants? What is an offer? Ooh. Okay, so that's the only one I got wrong, and I am still confused. So yeah.
Everything in this room is eatable. Even I'm eatable. But that is called cannibalism, my dear children, and is in fact frowned upon in most...